Back. Gentleman from New York.
Madam Speaker, the President's conduct constituted the highest of high crimes against our country. An offense does not have to violate a criminal statute to be impeachable. That was confirmed in President Nixon's case and again in President Clinton's. There is no higher crime than for the President to use the power of his office to corrupt our elections. I now yield 1 minute to the gentleman from Wisconsin, Mr. Pocan.